to the beach. It said, no lifeguard, swim at your own risk. And they have a sea turtle nesting habitat here. Look at that. The sun is really nice. It's going down already, so we're gonna watch the sunset. Let's see the sunset here. Oh, the sun is really nice and soft. It's nice here.
You, my friend, are coming with us. Come on, Mom. Come here.
It's on. It's on. It's taking us video.
Breakfast here at Old Captiva House, and this is what I got. It's a egg, ham, egg and ham omelet. With this have the granola bars. And might get the egg on toast.
Pelicans swimming all around here. Hi, sweetie pie. Why?
So the Pelicans, you have about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Seven. You got 7 Pelicans here in one place. It's a lot of Pelicans.
Yep.
Hi. You found all fishy?
Fishy.
Oh, I didn't do
look
that.
At the wrong one.
Yeah, they got a big. Oh, maybe they think you have a food day now. That's why they're coming all around here. Look at the heron here. Oh, he's ready to fly. Is he ready to fly?
Slow.
Nice. Are you ready to fly, sweetie
pie?
Right,
oh,
look at that. He's big.
Look at this one.
He's a big bird. And he's pretty, huh? Hi! Look at you. He's stealing a fish there. Oh no.
Oh. He's stealing a fish, lol.
I think the captain forgot to close it.
Look at them all.
I think maybe that's a bait. They use the bait there.
Look at them.
No. They're
fish
there.
They sniff all the fish.
Oh, poor Harry.
They're not in the right spot to reach it.
Uh-huh. I think they're ready to steal something. And here's the kids here.
Look at them all,
Oh, there's a fish in there.
Cute. They're getting a room. Food.
No, Dave, he's just shaking.
He caught some.
It's all of someone's bait. This is funny.
Did I caught one?
Uh-oh.
Now they're calling somebody.
Look at the wall.
They got a closer.
Oh, he got one.
Dude, is this funny? This is fun to watch.
that's funny.
You're going to eat all of someone's bait.
The heron already got two fish. Okay, we are here on board with Captain Jim. This is our morning tour here to go for shelling, maybe snorkeling. See a dolphin. And Dana in here.
Nice.
Here's the island here. See the island. Nice.
The Pelicans are on board.
The Pelicans is on board. He's ready to fly.
On the boat.
Oh.
Look at Daniel. He's got a shark.
Whoa. Caught a shark.
Aww.
Like a baby shark.
Hi, Jeff.
Dolphin!
A dolphin. Oh, here's a dolphin.
Dolphin!
I want 3 or 4.
A one.
Sorry, I caught it.
Sorry, Nina.
That dollar right there.
Oh, Dana, there's a sand dollar, and they're white.
Yeah. They're white. You can get the white ones. Right? You can collect the white ones. Not the brown ones.
No, maybe the kids can see a fish there when they go to snorkel too.
Okay, what's the best way to hop off? Is
right here on the side to hop off. I got a little step to get back on that.
Nice.
You got snacks and stuff here. You guys can put your goggles if you want.
Yeah, we're walking in this island here looking for a nice shells. Look at us and going looking for more nice shells there. Look what we got here. Oh, there's a big hole there. Who lives there, honey?
A raccoon.
Raccoon can dig in there. It looks like a snake. No. Dana, no, no, Dana. And here's all the shells we found. Oh, there's one that's broken.
There's a raccoon.
No people here except to the a little bit farther over here. They have some people and there's some houses and something in there. Here's our boat. It's Captain Jim, and there's another boat here. I think they did fishing. Dustin's still trying to find more shells here. There's a lot of broken shells around, and Dana's just playing, and she said she gets so cold. It's very nice, and there's a lot of flies there flying. It's a nice beach. Look at this, we found like a dollar shells. Called it dollar shells. Look how big this other one is. Nice, good find, huh? It's pretty neat. It's a dollar shells. And we have some conch here. Conch shells. And a big shell here. Dustin caught this one. And I got small ones here. This one's pretty. I like this one. Nice. Here we found a manatee here. Dugong. We called it dugong in Tagalog, yeah. See manatee under the water. Bye.
Get your phone
going. Hi, dolphins.
Hey, sweetie pie.
Come here.
Is that a mama and a baby?
I love the baby.
Say hi.
A little.
Oh, he's
puppy.
Waving. He's waving.
Hi. Hi.
Nice. Hi, sweetie.
How you doing, buddy boy?
Dolphin. Oh, look at dolphins. Nice dolphins.
Careful.
Oh.
You got some teeth. You don't usually try to bite, though.
It's pretty cool. Oh, this is a cool. Hi, sweetie. Hi, come here.
The little guy's more playful. Mama's like.
Nice.
All right, Junior. You can look, but don't touch.
Wow. I can't believe that.
There's two. There's two of them. Yep. I'm videoing it. Dolphins. They're pretty. Oh, there he is. Hi, sweetie.
Hello. Come here.
I want to take a video.
Hey,
come here, sweetie pie.
Then go this.
Hi.
Hi.
Oh, careful. Ah. Yeah,
over there.
Hello.
Hi, sweetie.
Hi, sweetie. Hi, sweetie. You guys look very pretty.
Hi.
You're very nice. That's neat.
Wait.
That's pretty. He's coming. Are you dancing? Are you dancing?
Hi.
That's the best one, isn't it? Huh?
Yeah, we get so close up to the dolphins.
Ooh.
Hi.
Oh, they love people.
Aw, dear.
They're all over the place. They bite?
Nope.
No, yeah, they don't bite. They like to play with you.
Justin, where's your other sandal at?
Hi.
Oh, he scared me. Oh, my God.
Hi, sweetie. Hi, sweetie. Oh, I got a chance. I got a chance to touch it.
What did you feel like?
It feels smooth. Smoothly. Maybe they think you have a food, that's why. Oh, hi. Dolphin. Say wave. Say wave.
Hi.
Say wave.
Those friendly dolphins are coming right up to the boat.
I'm
at the end of their visit here, but they're going to get tired of us in a minute. But they're just incredible.
Pretty dolphin. Nice.
And they're coming right up.
You're smiling. Are you smiling? Are you smiling? Oh, lucky you're smiling. It's cute.
Oh, and that's a fish lover out there. Actually, they're not fish.
I love dolphins.
I love dolphins too, huh? They're so cute. They're so friendly.
That sounded
fun. Hi. Hi. You want to be in the picture?
He's a cute little fella.
Want to be in the picture? Hey, sweetie.
Mama had a successful raising of her baby.
Can I touch you?
Don't get your hand in that mouth.
They're all over the place.
You know how noble? We got a dog. An English Mastiff. He's about a year old.
They're all over the place.
They get huge. He just loves his favorite.
Smiling. Are you smiling? Hey, sweetie. Hi, sweetie.
And you'll be like,
oh, look at you. Look at you. Yeah, you're so pretty. Yeah, you want to be in the picture. You want to be in the picture.